with tea. Good morning and belated Merry Christmas to all of you guys, and then Happy New Year in advance. You guys will eat toast bread with a cucumber and then white cheese. White cheese with a tomato fresh. And of course, guys, I like this eggplant. Did you see this, guys? Eggplant with salt, yummy. Salt, vinegar, black pepper, and a lot of garlic. Yeah, it's like a pickles. Like that. So, it's it, guys. We eat a lot of cucumber every day. One cucumber. Our brother. And sometimes one piece of toast. And sometimes it's. I don't like every day to eat this toast because I feel fat. I just eat today because it is leftover. So I eat. Actually, I eat the kubus, half kubus every day. Not all. Not every day. Sometimes. Sometimes not eat. Sometimes, yeah. Because the kubus is flour. If you are fat, guys, and then you want to maintain your kilo, like the fat you like a 50 or 55 kilo. I like maintain my kilo like 55. So every day I eat this one. Only breakfast or dinner or lunch, it's up to you. Then your balance is maintaining. Sir Inyaki TV. Naiinggit ako sa mga mukbang ha. Sir Inyaki, akala mo hindi ako nanonood ha, kasi hindi ako nag-comment kasi ibang account yung gamit ko. When you open the fruits, the one, yeah. And then with the assorted fruits, ito ba na, wow, I think it is gift or you buy it in from the supermarket. My God. When you open it, wow! It's good for our health, the fruits. And guys, and then this one, the eggplant. This one, ba, guys, the eggplant, it is, they fry it like half cooked and then put the vinegar, salt like that, and then you put in the fridge. And then after a week or after days, 3 days or more than 3 days, and it's very soft. I like that eggplant, but not for every day because we have vinegar. If I eat a lot of vinegar or with vinegar, I feel like something wrong in my stomach. But I love it. Kumusta pala mga Pasko nyo, guys? Kumusta na naman yan? Kumusta kayo? Alam nyo guys, if you do LS live stream, it's not about to get more fishing, to get a fishing if you attend in the LS. It's not about for fishing, guys. You need to support if who does in LS, the host in LS, because the hour time, the hour watch hour, it's in your hand, not in the viewers. In the viewers also, but if you ang hirap mong English dito, uy. If you're doing LS, so make sure the all supporters, or I have friends and they're doing LS and then I support them. It's not about for fishing only. I give my time to support to them. Yeah. Ganyan nga. So it's not about for LS only. Ay, ang sama. Busog na agad ako. Di pa nga ako nangangalahati. That's why guys, if I eating, I like continuous without talking. Because I want to eat a lot. Or I want to eat more food. Continuous and you need to stop, because if you stop guys and you like this one and I talk to my mobile, so it's very quickly to full tummy. Don't care. Abangan nyo pala guys, after this coming January, I will show you if how to make a fat, slim body. Or what I'm telling you. May kamo sa akin. My God. That's why I don't like long meal. Because, ang hirap maging manananggal. Continuous ko muna yung pagkain ko. Kasi nabubusog na ako na wala akong laman ng tiyan ko. Inyaki. Lagi ka nagpapatulog ng lawi sa pagkain mo, ha? Sir Inyaki, ito para sa'yo. Sir Augusto, sarap ng bulalo. In my province guys, every time I go to Mega City on the road, we have restaurants. We have a bulalo. Because guys, it's very nice soup. I just eat rice with the soup of bulalo, nothing else. And so, it's yummy. And bulalo soup only. When you eat there, in the restaurant, we have free soup. And then, here, look fresh of in the Philippines we have fresh of always. I'm done. Alam niyo mga guys yan, balbon. Pag taglamig, naglalagas yan. Pag tag-init, sobrang tapaw niyan. Para kung, parang lalaki, yung ganyan. Kapal yun guys. Pero yung taglamig, lagas yan, lagas. Sarap ng tea. Dito lang ako nainom ng tea. Pero ang tea guys, nakakapataba. Sarap. Ang sarap kumain sa Pilipinas na ng pagkain mo. Tuyo. May tuyo ka. May soup. Tuyo. Tapos fresh yung eggs na red eggs. Tapos lalagyan mo ng kamatis. Fresh tomato, and then with the, and then the other plate is tomato with the soy sauce, and then we have the smoked fish, and then sardines. The sardines, you know guys how to cook the sardines fish in like anong tawag ba doon? Ano ba English doon sa tulingan? Ayun guys. And then you cook the fresh tulingan. Ano ba yung sardine fish yata? Hindi ko alam. Mamaya i-search ko. And then you cook it fresh fish or the galunggong. The galunggong fish. The tulingan or galunggong. It's same if you cook the sardines, like sardines. You cook it a very low fire, and then with eggplant, and then milk, coconut milk, and then ingredients, a lot of ingredients in there, and then you cook it in the low fire with 5 hours guys, and then oh my god, and then 1 kilo of rice. And then oh my god, I cannot stop to eat. But I have my special dishes guys, dry fish, any dry fish I like. Dry fish with a tomato fresh. So guys, ang hirap pala. So ang hirap talaga. Ang hirap maging mahirap. Guys, abangan nyo guys ng January. I will show you if how to make fitness body in 1 week like this guys. And then guys, you do it, and then 1 week your body's fit. So bye bye.